Are we completely out of boiled peanuts?
Yeah.
There's none in the big freezer?
Uh-uh.
I haven't seen that guy. I hope he's still alive.
Look.
And I'm not trying to be funny about it. He's an old man. I've been buying peanuts from him for years. When I worked at Marina Campground.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm talking back late 80s, early 90s. I was buying peanuts from that same guy.